Hello and welcome to another video. So today we're actually going to have a montage for the Grand Prix that was just running. It should be almost over by the time this video goes up. I think we'll be in the finals. This was actually stage 2, so mainly me getting into Group A was pretty simple. I used Sword as I have here, and getting into the finals of Group A, basically the same principle. As you can see, I get pretty lucky in the very final game for this video, but otherwise it was fairly decent. I was going to have the Grand Prix videos go up today, but I wanted to put this in before it was completely irrelevant, so that's pretty good, of course. So this is going to be a lot of fun. It's just going to be a montage video, which I do for all the Grand Prix ones that I pretty much cover, and it should be just a little bit of fun for you guys. Getting that Vania sleeve was kind of the main thing I wanted from this Grand Prix, of course, and we've managed to do that by getting into the finals, and that's what you want. So hopefully you guys will enjoy it. The deck was pretty average as far as sword decks go. Leonidas was kind of a big key in this deck, and so was Bahamut. It really just wiping the board and resetting things, as you'll see, and it was just a lot of fun to play. So if you do enjoy it, be sure to like button and subscribe. We'll be back right at the end just to open up the chest, and that'll be the video for you guys. So see you at the end.